So the Cubs have a chance to take the lead here in their half of the sixth inning. Foul back. Expos have gotten fine catching out of that young man, Mike Fitzgerald. They knew that the bat wouldn't be what Gary Carter's is, but they also knew that he could really do it behind the plate, and defensively he's been everything they could have wanted. There's that breaking ball in the dirt, but Fitzgerald goes over and blocks it nicely.
It's one of the few pitches over the past couple innings that Smith has not thrown well. He held on just a little too long.
Leon leads away at third base. He's about a third of the way down the line. And Cey can't hold up, so the count moves to 2-2. Well, if you're out there on the mound, what are you thinking?
You mean with Cey? Trying to throw him a good breaking ball right here.
Let's see what he does. There's the breaking ball, and it's foul. Hey, you ever pitch?
I don't know if that's what they would call it.
A pretty good call right there. And Ron Cey had to fight off a good curveball. So the count stays at 2-2 with two out here in the Cub half of the sixth inning. Score all tied at 1-1. That one just missed down. So Bryn Smith has a full count on Cey. Here's the payoff. Fly ball left field way back. It's gone. Home run Ron Cey, putting the Cubs up 3-1. Ron Cey's second home run, his fourth and fifth RBI, and there wasn't much left of that one to get.
That's the fifth home run the Cubs have hit off Montreal. Davis and Matthews hit two apiece against the Expos at Wrigley, and now Ron Cey connects for a big blast.